Rip get tutorial fight. We'll probably get a bad one now.
All right, follow my lead.
They'll live to regret this.
Oh, you see, I thought his name would be like Mithra Lover 225 or some weird thing like that. That's overkill, isn't it? I hate this game. I literally have not gotten the kill repeatedly on that stupid move. I should have gotten early on that one. I should have known I had too much damage. This is awkward because I don't have tier 2. Imagine if your dad named you like Mithra Lover or something like that. That'd be really weird.
Good. Midnight Sun.
You're like, Dad, is this really necessary? I don't get damage over time in the tutorial fight. What do you mean? Gosh dang, I keep doing that.
All right, follow my lead.
Laura's safety is my charge. I feel you.
You read my mind.
No, you don't get elemental combos until Bridget, I think. So anything you do is pointless in terms of that business.
I wish the battle could have been avoided.
But that's war for you, I suppose.
I don't have rigid vests this time. I'm sad. Maximum sadness. It is funny because we do have that extra chest to skip. Skip the rigid vest chest if we want to now. I will admit that damage over time would be really nice for the gargoyle fight. We'd actually go with like maybe like a tier 3 from Jhin or something like that. Well, we'd go to get like any fusion combo from Jhin is what we'd do.
This is becoming addictive.
I don't know why I picked this up. I literally do not need this point. Unless this point does not give me any onions. In which I want it to give me avocados anyways, so I actually think I got all avocados from that point.
This is becoming addictive.
Which is like good RNG.
Aren't we intrepid?
Dang it. I was gonna say it'd be great RNG if I got another 3 from that.
Don't spoil your appetite. Just taste it.
Okay, I'm at 4 avocados. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad at all. Let's see if I get another
this
one here.
This is becoming addictive.
There's so many avocado points. I don't know why we were resetting this place to get more avocados.
This is becoming addictive.
Okay, one lily. We'll take it.
You're coming with me, treasure.
becoming addictive.
All lucky lettuce. That's not very lucky at all. Unlucky lettuce. Go away, lettuce. I don't need you right now. Okay, I got lilies for early game, though.
You're coming with me, treasure.
I am happy that this trail somehow, or this tree somehow comes with handrails. You can't walk off of it.
This is becoming
you have to
addictive.
Jump.
We made it. Good stuff.
The most polite tree you'll ever see.
Aren't we intrepid?
Wow. Cool. I like when I don't get sand dupe. I don't know what the odds aren't for sand dupe are, but they're really not that bad. Yeah, there's an avocado at least. Avocado. This game makes me feel like a millennial with all these avocados. I feel the avocado toast in my body, in my soul. Even though I don't eat avocado toast. Let's go for another sandy, though.
Good stuff. This is becoming addictive.
Nice.
Aren't we intrepid?
Thanks, I'm hungry now. What, you like avocado toast? I don't know. I never would have guessed, actually. Oh, no, it doesn't go there.
I'm getting sharper, keener. This is how I'll protect you all.
Yeah, I can make you unhungry by thinking about Mithra Timber cooking instead. How about that? I heard toast. Mithra made it. There you go. It's actually a whole upa on a bun made by Mithra. I'll grab that potion, why not? It's right there. Okay, cool. I like hitting no break. I'll go with tier 3, why not? It's a lot more fun.
If I must. For my boss. Super. Gotcha.
Away.
Gotcha. For my boss. I can still improve.
That'll work, I guess. How, well, they don't share memory. I think they made that very clear in Xenoblade 2 where, like, they asked Pyra about how things went back in the past, and she was like, I don't know, that's Mithra. That's how they try to hide the events of the past, which is, like, so pathetic. But, you know, whatever. Okay, I gotta take that break. You better break her. You'll be very upset when you miss that, I think. Would I bring him upon myself? I don't get it. Waiting for him. There we go. Hit him. Oh my god. There. Those fights got completely RNG'd me. That was stupid. Two people being the same persons make my brain hurt. They're not the same person, but they are the same person, but they're not the same person. It's so dumb. There's so many things that are like just so poorly written in Xenoblade 2 that it's just like, okay, I guess.
Aren't we intrepid?
It's like, I'm her and she's me. It's like, okay, I guess. It also doesn't make any sense that like Pyra is like way weaker than Mithra.
I think we've been spotted.
Both in like lore and gameplay. How did I not hit the other one? What? I hit Chillstroke again. Doesn't matter, but. Oh, I use Chill Stroke again. Silly. I probably didn't need that tier 2. Probably could have gone with tier 1. Whoops. Jin's tier 1 is so bad compared to his tier 2, though. I always want to at least throw the tier 2 off. It's like tier 2, go. Also, Jin's tier 2 is so bad compared to his tier 3. Why is Jin's move so good? Every time you go up a tier, it's like, wow, his move got way more broken.
Aren't we intrepid?
Avocado. Oh, no, avocado. Feels toastless, man. I should call runs with bad, not bad avocados, toastless runs. That'd be kind of stupid. No toast to be found here.
We can take care of it if you want.
Anyways.
We made it. Good stuff.
Imagine if Jin's tier 3 also did the default driver combo. That actually would make it worse, believe it or not, in this game. That actually would make it worse.
We'd be more than happy to assist.
Because we are very... Because you wouldn't be able to get a... Oh, I didn't want Secluded Bone. Why? I'm stupid. I'm a Secluded Bonehead. That's fine, though. We'll play smart here. We'll just do the Arlos.
I'm afraid we can't go easy on you.
In any case, it pays to be cautious.
Hawk of Thorn!
My senses are heightened.
Can't you get off this? Break! Not
that!
Can't just leave it there. Take this!
You know, I'm really glad it was me who got to awaken you, Mithra.
Huh?
Fusion combo. The fusion combo. You have to know what the fusion combo is. If you don't know what a fusion combo is, you've never played 2 before. Because if you get a smash at the end of like a fusion combo, that will not combo. Like the smash won't combo out, right? It never does. It's a smash. What the hell is this load? Okay, that was super long for literally just this, but thanks, game. 10 out of 10 load. I know that load's normally not that long. Get the guy in the back. What? How's he over here?
Presumptuous, aren't you?
Hmm? What was that now?
Easy now, guys. We're all friends here.
I am the match for the ages. I just beat you up like 5 minutes ago.
Aren't we interested?
Why is she so mean? Jeez, rude. Alright, Crab-a-roo, let's go. Crab Ragu. It also will increase the bonus damage it'll do. Like, it increases all damage that your elemental combos do. Okay, let's actually remember to get chicken wings today. What is going on with this camera? Camera, stop. Okay, I got my wings. I don't care if it bounces. Get him on the ground. Adam, you literally just need to launch and smash and it's over. Thank you. I was gonna say, it's taking a while to show me that.
You're coming with me, treasure. This is becoming addictive.
Yay, stuff. Do I have enough flowers? I think I do. But I still don't want to grab the flower point.
Even on familiar ground, we must stay vigilant.
Aren't we intrepid?
Oh, cool. I have flowers for later, too. All right, Nameless Wander Pawn. Give me the thing. Thanks, buddy.
Thanks for that.
Yay. Oh boy, I love seeing that animation again.
How about next time you help yourself?
Let's see if we can get... See if we actually got all the stuff for Adam's thing.
Time to roll up. I think
good.
It turned out rather well. It was a nice change of pace.
All right, remind me why we're here again?
We're here to talk to Isabella. And then leave. I really don't know why Mithra needs so much help remembering stuff, but okay.
A happy conclusion.
Well, I don't know how I saved time there. What the heck? I guess it was from the new chip.
This is becoming addictive. All right, follow my lead.
I got Jack. No. I have to kill another one. I hate this category.
These guys should be no problem.
They'll live to regret this.
Adam's gonna throw something out to piss the other one off too. It's just gonna happen. Oh, I think it was Mithra that did it, actually. There. Let's leave. Goodbye. Stupid. Oh my god. How long is he gonna follow me? Ridiculous. Oh, I got my floral soil, I think. I ain't gotta worry about that. Dude. How do I draw everything except for a sticky stick insect? It's crazy. It's kind of crazy. Up, Doc.
I hope we'll be able to help. Aren't we intrepid?
That poll was so bad. So you know, you've seen this before. I have to get sticky stick insect. You know, it's just the thing I need. It's the thing I need in high quantities, and there's nothing I can really do about it. Well, and I pulled there, and I got four cicadas. I was just like, you have to be kidding me. You have to be absolutely kidding me. Kind of need this one. Okay, cool, I got it. That was very awkward walking around that rock. Time to craft the Aegis. I can't craft anything. All I got was trash. You can't write with cicadas. You can only write with the other thing for some... I don't know why. Don't ask me why. I don't get it, that's for sure.
I'm getting sharper, keener.
I'll keep giving it my all. Knowledge.
I have to.
Looks like you're getting the hang of me.
Sure is easy to manage that when there's only two ox cores in there. What do I equip? I don't know. The only trash I have? Okay. That makes it easy. I got some deerwood, but I don't think I got enough confusion ivy.
That was a nice change of pace.
It's been a very long time since I've done this fight. Properly. Like, it's not a any percent fight. Well, we want her. I really would appreciate if I don't get blocked. We got rid of one ad. Please break now. All right, that should end it. Well, it won't end it if it's stupid. I could have saved a lot more time there if I had gotten a break on the first try. Calm down, computer. Oh, come on, I skipped that. By the way, there's a ton of like little things that happen here. We have like cutscene,
we cannot turn them
quest
away.
Get, party change, tutorial. Is there anything else they can do to make us like stop playing the game right now?
Right.
Oh, that's not where I want to go. Moving like a drunk person. There we go. There's the menu. He does that menu super late. I don't know why he does it after salvaging the salvager. That doesn't make any sense. You want to do it before the salvaging the salvager.
Aren't we intrepid?
I got one sticky stick. We did it. Now we only need a million more. I have no idea what to do if I get short on sticky stick. Well, I know how to fix it. It's just kind of a weird fix.
Ah, this is new.
This place would make a perfect base of operations.
Yeah, you craft the Aegis in this category. You really want to. You don't craft the community, though. That's ridiculous. But the Aegis, oh, yeah, you craft that.
Uh-oh. I think we've been spotted.
You saved me. It's kind of crazy not having instant aggro here. I'm not used to that. Ow. I should have seen that and gone for launch.
I
That fight was bad, but better than my PB. That's a bit of improvement over my PB. I died in my PB. I think I died to Finifear trying to break. Because I wasn't getting any breaks whatsoever. It was really dumb. How do you remember? Did you watch my old glitchless run? My, like, barely sub 3 one where I was like, cool, we got sub 3, we're done for a while. Hello? Oh, yeah, that happened. I'm not Drongo. Okay, that seems to have been broken now. I have to wait for Hayes switch. I mean, Fan Lenoran switch. That should kill. Yeah, there it is. Save more time. Look at us. We're fast. Whoa, let's go this way.
This is becoming addictive.
Confusion Ivy, yay.
Aren't we intrepid?
I am literally paying zero attention to what flowers I get right now.
This is becoming addictive.
I just hope I get the right ones. That's all I have to say about it. I'm not dealing with these stupid crabs either, or clams rather. Nope, this is a clamless run.
Aren't we intrepid?
Well, here we are.
I say we
rest. This is becoming addictive.
Who's in?
Oh, good, we got a sticky stick out of that. Oh no, we have to do.
Let's see what we have here.
We have to do beast meat farming now. I just realized. It's like, no. No. What did I do wrong in this world?
Watch for this one later.
This one's second nature to me now. I can keep on going. Especially when you've got it, you've got it.
With this power, the way is clear. The culmination of years of sovereignty.
My flame burns ever brighter. Is it me or...
You know, we could just level up her heat haze twice and maybe just ignore her for the rest of the run. My technique, I don't think we gain actually that much from leveling up these two arts, especially Aegeon's.
It's what I get for keeping up my training. Polished to a high shine.
We'll take Star Slash if it's available.
Discipline.
This should be wild. More power for me.
This should be wild.
Okay, let's go.
Aren't we intrepid?
I guess we're intrepid. I'm not sure anymore. Whoa, hey, look at that. Alright, I'll find the fairness. Great. Howl. Howl, dang it. That's Plunging Fang. That's not Howl. Yeah. Okay. Good job. Nothing. I got nothing. And then that one didn't do it either. Okay. Hate farming this stuff. And he dropped nothing too. Wow. What a good game.
These guys should be no problem. If your heart falls, perhaps your rear guard would suit your lightsaber.
Okay. I have two. I have gotten two so far. That's really bad.
This is becoming addictive.
There should be one more group of these idiots over here. Hello? I could have sworn these guys are over here. Oh, wait, they're farther that way, right there.
I want to rest now.
I was thinking of some other group of things I hate. Oh my god, I didn't get Dicey Stone? Are you kidding me?
It's ready. It's ready.
This is some really bad RNG. I don't even have enough Trout. Yeah, I don't need any more of these, so. The frickin' hell. This is really bad RNG. Like, this is insanely bad RNG, actually. This is a game literally just telling me right now, no. I've gotten two beast meat out of four kills, which is two under average.
Aren't we intrepid?
I somehow didn't get enough Dicey Stone, which is the most common drop out of all the items I need. Though then again, I didn't get a chance to pick up this rock point here, so maybe that was the reason. I got one.
What do you say?
I'm at three now.
Why not? Just give me the key.
Yeah, I got my Dicey Stone at least.
All right, follow my lead. If your heart falters,
this can't continue.
The rear guard.
Turn that crown upside down.
Think again.
My senses are
heightened.
Okay, I got another three. I'm at six. I need another four. Where are more of these? I swear there's some over here. I like 100% remember there being more over here. Oh, they're over there? No, where are they at? Where are you guys at? Okay, they're over here. These are dumb. These are dumb. Okay, one more. And somehow we made that thing mad. Still need one. Get out of combat, game. Infuriating. I know where I can get one more later, so good for now.
This is becoming addictive.
I think we can kill like 7 of those, and like if we could average just a little bit higher than what we're supposed to, we could get a Gourmet pretty well. But thing is, the average is on 7 is going to be around 7. It's just hard to get more than what you need.
Aren't we intrepid?
I don't normally go for this point, but my counts aren't very good.
Shall we get started? Success!
Alright. That's another one down.
Thank you. Conclusion.
That was a nice change of pace.
All right, remind me why we're here again.
This is becoming addictive.
All right, Lyda. There you go.
This is becoming addictive.
You know what's slightly annoying is like Haze can proc there, but she could proc on the previous one, and because it takes longer for a proc to drop it, it's actually better to get it on the previous one because Lyda auto picks up all the stuff for you. It's annoying. I don't know why this cutscene doesn't auto pick up either. You just lose anything you don't pick up off the ground. It's very inconsistent. I don't get it. I really don't get it. So the game has rules. This is like, yeah, these are the rules. It's like, okay, so I should play like this? No. Sometimes these are the rules. What? Sometimes if I feel like it on a Friday, it's the rules. I'm like, okay, well. Got it.
Aren't we intrepid?
I really should be paying better attention to the flowers so I don't have to collect more extras. So let's save a little time on that. Save a tiny bit of time on that, you know. Just maybe. Hopefully I get enough muscle branch so I can get the heck out of here. Two more friends. Yay, friends. Everybody wants to be my friendly friend.
That's so sweet.
I am honored.
Great. Another problem solved.
All right, I need... Was it like two hinges and like an apple lamp, or was it two apple lamps?
Alright, remind me why we're here again.
There's. Don't remember. I think it's two apple lamps. I can't remember if it's like. Can't remember if it's two apple lamps or two alloy sheetings. I really don't remember. I remember my next menu.
You have
oh, it's not till. It's not till Aletta. Nice.
Good enough for you?
We never turn a blind eye to people in need.
Happy to oblige.
Yeah, I lived. Hey, quit running away. Get him! Yes! Victory! Stupid ass, a GM popped out. Oh, I know why a GM popped out. That was stupid to me.
Thank you.
Did I forget to talk to the kid again? I think I did.
Give me a shout next time something happens.
Bethine's out for blood. Hey, we won. W's a W. I thought for sure the tier 2 would get him, though. I was wrong. I wish I could, like, open that fight with Hugo using, like, Earth something. But I don't think he can build up his thing in time. I really got to remember to talk to that kid. I keep forgetting that. I don't know how. That's really silly of me.
Stroll.
Right. Where?
Gormont really is way too freeform.
I would be no leader if I turned down an opportunity like this.
It's like the optimal routing never happens. You always just like have to like on the fly just figure out what the frick to do.
Really,
I should be saving time, not like, I mean like saving time, not going kind of even, you know, like I should be like a minute ahead right now, but no, freaking dogs are the worst thing ever to farm. I hate this game, it's RNG so much, and it only gets worse in this category. I forgot what that collection point is over there.
You're coming with me, treasure.
It's a wood point. Interesting. It's not worth my time, though. It's definitely not worth my time.
I said I'd do it, so consider it.
Keep in mind, to get world record, I'd have to take like 15 minutes off my time. Okay, I need Laco Nuts and Weeping Flower. Oh, good job there, Bridget. We sure needed your help. Jerk. Oh, boy. You know, Bridget has like a 50% chance to proc on each of these I'm picking up right now. Oh my goodness, Bridget, please. Don't make me do more farming. It's very unlikely I get lactonite here, by the way. It seems very unlikely I get any Bridget to do anything.
We made it.
Meanie.
Good stuff.
Mean face person.
Doesn't seem so bad.
This is becoming addictive.
It's really dumb. It's really dumb. There are 3 points out there. You are very likely to get everything you need. it should be the one where this guy's at. Move it, Chunky. Oh my god.
Aren't we intrepid?
Why is this the main category?
Aren't we intrepid?
Oh, Bridget finally does something. Okay, well, at least we got that. We're good here. Have a nice night, Judy. Thanks for the luck.
Nice change of pace.
All right, remind me why we're here again.
All right, Brogan, whichever you wish to be called.
think we've done what's expected of us.
Okay.
Let's see what we have here.
It is kind of strange getting used to the lower power level two of my team. You know, like, the weaker chips make such a big difference.
I fight for my friends.
What an incredible feeling.
21 Hugo, uh-oh.
My emperor against all assailants.
That's not good. I don't know if 21 Hugo can pull this out. We'll see. We shall see. I'm definitely not giving infantry this to Adam. It's going straight to Hugo. I still don't understand that move of giving infantry just best to Adam. You can just give it to him later.
Change of pace.
All right, remind me why we're here again.
Must have improved. Must have improved.
Adam's like 5-1-14.
Standing on okay. The shoulders of Titans. Standing on the shoulders of Titans. Work hard enough, and our effort.
Nope. There we go.
Aren't we intrepid?
I'm gonna skip that vegetable point. Even though a vegetable point's kinda nice. It's kinda nice. It's not great though. It's not perfect.
Aren't we intrepid?
Excuse me, sir.
You're coming with me, treasure.
Okay, alright. Got the Weeping Flower I could use for later. That's not bad. Pretty sure I have the tonic here that I need, but I'm just gonna try this anyways. I am not doing the most active collecting today, that's for sure. Hopefully this, that launch will kill it. Okay, nice. Very rude. Hit someone else, please. Alright, considering how bad that farm was, I could have lost a lot more time.
Glad we were able to help out.
Yeah, we need to get Hugo back first. Get my Hugo back.
pleasant stroll.
Right. Where shall we head to next?
That's not what I want.
There is still much experience to gain. Grant me the wisdom to lead ever better. There is still much experience to gain.
Accessory time. Muscle belt. Where's my infantry vest? There it is. Jeez. Use a rigid, fluffy hat. What'd you get again? It was like... Oh, you didn't get anything. Okay, that's weird.
It would... Cookie! There's more to this.
Alright, I need one more beast meat. So this guy that's bobbing into the ground. Yeah, we'll take care of this guy. He looks like he's not. Even though I normally wouldn't go for this guy. It's just something about him, you know, just popped out and I was like, yeah, I should go for that guy. Okay, there's what I need. Let's leave. Move it! Jesus. I didn't need that, but I was getting it, that's for sure.
Ah, this is new.
This place would make a perfect base of operations.
This is becoming addictive.
Yay. I didn't really need all that, but I got it anyways. 100 what? Alright, well, there's one nest extracting. Yeah, I can. That was a really fast emergence, buddy. I got Jack. Cool game.
You need healing.
If I don't do it, no one will.
I need another Ford Nest extract. Let's see if we can get through this. I don't think we can. Yeah, we still have 21 here to go. Say, where are you, Adam? Okay. Take your time loading there, buddy. I did not get the break. 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 Still not dead.
Great chase.
Kill him. Just die. Look at the sliver, dude. Oh my god. Stupid game. I hate this so much. I hate it when I play it right and the game's just like, nah, you lose. There's literally no better option for me in that situation than to do what I did there. I'm also bleeding time over my bad run, which is weird. I know I had a good Jagron fight, but it shouldn't be minus plus 43. I know my farming was really good in my PB, which is like cheating, I think.
In troubled times, we help each other.
Because we're supposed to suffer in 50% drop rates. See, I'm feeling the suffering already. It's great. It's amazing.
Heads up, people. If I have to.
Alright, what'd I get? One? Guess that's okay. Maybe he's less untenable. We're doing fine. Nothing. Come on, game. At least give me one. I really wish there was a minimum on one of this stupid game. It'd make it a lot better. But that'd make too much sense. There's another two. I don't even know if there's another nest nearby. We're just going to reset this. I hate farming. What a pleasant stroll. It's not even like meme farming, like the one thing we need to farm in Max community. It's just like, oh, it's really meme farming. It's absolute meme farming. There's no better descriptor of it.
It has been a learning experience.
It's also funny how much time is lost here in this area compared to the any percent run.
That's so sweet.
I'm just happy we made someone happy.
Just because of extra walking you have to do. So I don't need Adam's earrings, I think. I should check the notes. He gets the earrings anyways. Interesting. Because I would assume the first thing you do is skip those earrings after we have Hugo 3-3, and we don't use the earrings anymore in any fight. So yeah, I'm gonna be skipping the earrings. That's definitely my plan today. Because even if you need Keen Eye, all you have to do is open a couple barrels, not all of them.
This is becoming addictive.
You're by couple, I mean one. Actually, no, I don't even need to open the one. Which is kind of nice, thinking about it. I hope I have enough to turn into this guy. I should. I think I counted right.
I'm certain it'll be worth it in the long run.
Hey. I was gonna say I had like one extra, so there's no way I should have been short.
You didn't have to, but thanks.
Those are useful for later, basically. Flowers, yes.
This is becoming addictive.
Well, I got the bladed holly at least.
The suspense is killing me. You're coming with me, treasure.
I'm not in any need of any bugs or minerals right now. But I do need Shepherd's Coronet.
Ah, this is
Aren't we intrepid?
This place would make a perfect base of operations.
Isn't there like a flower point like right nearby here? I'm trying to remember. I'll have to check later. But I remember there being a flower point around here. Kind of like to the left of where that lake girl's at. Does that actually be a nice flower point? Thinking about it.
You're coming with me.
It's by far one of the easiest quests in this game. Still no Shepherd's Coronet.
Mm. Aren't we intrepid?
Yep, this is a category.
We made it. Good stuff.
Doesn't seem so bad.
Oh no, water. Dude, water's delicious.
We shall have
if only we actually had water to hand her. Turns out I only had memes, so here's some memes.
This is becoming addictive.
All right, well, there's some coronet. I'm gonna need more for later, though. There's, like, nothing I can do about that.
Aren't we intrepid?
I got another one. I don't remember if I got two or one there. Ugh, crap. I mainly want to see whatever that other fish is called. Because crabs I can't turn in for anything anymore. But the other fish I can. Amber Sweetfish, that's the one. Amber Sweetfish is worth a lot of points.
Well, here we are.
I say we rest a bit. Who's in?
Aren't we intrepid?
No curious rotting leaves. That's very awkward.
This is
very, very awkward. At least I'm good on lilies, I guess. You know, that's nice. It's a nice small bonus of, ugh. I don't need the inn, because I'm doing this differently. I better have enough to turn into this guy, too. Like, I really don't want to be screwed over in all the every dumb way I could today. Because the game's already screwed me over enough ways.
I would be no leader if I turned down an opportunity like this.
Oh my god. I hate this game so much. So dumb. So dumb. I knew it was possible. I knew it could have happened, but... ugh. I shouldn't have. There's nothing I did wrong.
Well, here we are.
Why do you hate me, game?
You're coming with me, treasure. You're coming with me, treasure.
All right, I'm gonna need like whatever it's called.
We made it.
Quite a few more. Yeah, main gate.
That was a nice change of pace.
May I offer my assistance?
Okay, we did not want to jump that guy whatsoever, but it looked fancy, I guess.
I'm certain it'll be worth it in the long run.
OBB.
I hope we'll be able to help.
All right. I have to think about how I'm gonna solve my problems. And unfortunately, copious amounts of candy is not gonna solve it today. That's usually how I solve all my life problems, but it won't work. That won't work today.
Shall we head to next?
addictive.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
It has been a learning experience.
All right, I still don't think I'm good on flowers, so let's keep going.
Aren't we intrepid?
You know, now that I think about it, there is a machine point in town. Let's try that. I haven't tried that before, and considering how much I'm getting bopped by RNG in this run, let's try that.
That was a nice change of pace.
All right, remind me why we're here again.
This is becoming addictive.
You know, there's a lot of whatevers in that, so hopefully one of them is something he needs. Want to be more fashionable. Okay. We'll help that guy. He will be the most fashionable Nopon you've ever seen. We'll all be impressed.
Pleasant stroll.
Much appreciated.
A happy conclusion.
I should be losing a little bit of time here, considering I did the torch quest.
Even on familiar ground,
also because this guy was a big dingle, wasn't it? You hear that? You're a dingle, Gideon.
I do only what His Majesty asks of me. One less problem in the world.
I hope I have enough cotton branch too. I didn't think about that. Yeah, I do. I have just enough. We'll go with knit hat today. I don't care. Nobody's watching. Nobody cares.
Thanks. How reliable.
I'm going to be really upset if I don't have enough to cook. It's going to be really dumb.
It's a nice change of pace.
All right, remind me why we're here again.
It's going to be a meme of a time.
You didn't have to, but thanks.
I hate this game. I'm losing time to all RNG. I hate this game. Like, there's been, like, very few what I would call bad plays by me. It's just like,
give
what
me a
the
shout
frick?
Next time something happens.
I'll admit, I should have done a better job keeping track of Shepherd's Coronet, but
I hope you'll appreciate the
I only need two Shepherd's Coronet. What am I thinking about? I'm
pretty
thinking of some Thunder Run, I think.
Now. Pretty solid. Now. Pretty solid, if I say so myself.
Okay, oh yeah, Mithra.
Hunger
one,
is the best.
Two,
it
three,
is better than hunger
four,
is the best spice.
Back
hunger
up.
Is the best spice, right? So this should be delicious.
At least I got all the crafting done, I guess. No. No. Go all the way, son.
What an incredible feeling.
I believe I've gained a little skill.
2 minutes lost to RNG. That's amazing. That's amazing. Well, 1 minute lost to RNG, another minute lost to having to do torches instead. But torches are still better than doing that stupid clam quest.
What a pleasant stroll.
No, not enhancing hurts.
I'm coming along in leaps and bounds. I'm coming along in leaps and bounds.
2-1, 2-2, 3-1, okay.
Work hard enough, and our efforts won't more to add to my
repertoire. Wait a second. Oh, okay. I didn't need this. Can I get the other thing still?
Standing on the shoulder.
Nope. That's an issue. Where's my infantry vest? There it is. I gotta make sure Adion's got his thing out. Yeah, that.
It would seem I have.
Oh, I forgot to swap Hugo driver arts.
Use my
I should swap Adams too.
Think of the
more right.
Look, master. Our diligence and
okay, let's get these arts right. Oh, this is already set up the way I want it. Okay, Ox Core is the awkward to remember stuff. Because it's way different setup for this. You're the same, but you get Hunter's Chemistry. Hunter's Chemistry. Orb Prioritizer. Then where is Aggro Attack up? Is that everything? Oh yeah, of course, chips. You get... Where's my tri-chip? Yeah, that should be everything.
Someone's pleased to see us.
Break it!
Good idea! Oh, God!
If a break happens, we can capitalize on that. I don't know if it'll kill though. Wind. Alright, if we get a break or something. Oh yeah, that we can do it on this. That should kill as soon as the Photon 3 hits. Okay, that's one gargoyle down. That's a decent gargoyle fight at least. Next one's the hard fight though. Next one's like, you're in like a tiny little box to fight this guy. You're like, yeah, do this fight. No, I don't. Where's you at? Is that the kill? Am I too high level? He's alive. Very much alive. Alright, who wants to throw off of something? Oh, he does. Okay, let's kill. That was pretty good, but it didn't kill for some reason. It's because he was too high level, I think. We actually want him to be lower level than Jin. I don't know what level Laura is right now, though. Yeah, okay. These guys are getting pretty high levels, or pretty low rolls on their level for some reason. No break. I should have held on to that to negate something. I don't know. You never know when Team Laura is going to switch back to Laura for some reason. All the fun of working with Team Laura. Whoa, break. Hell, we'll extend that, why not? Got him. That was a really good set of gargoyle fights, actually.
We made it. Good stuff.
It's so nice when you actually get breaks in that fight so you can play it. Oh, okay. We'll take stone. Photon will work too. This guy is getting a lot of blowdowns today. What the heck do I have on here? Okay, looks like I need to start wind. And then, yeah, dark. Adam. Gion. We can just keep going Jin now. Mithra. You better not hit lightning there. I'll be so mad. Oh my god. Who ends this now? I'll go Bridges because it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter anymore. Is it Mithra end? I guess it is Mithra end. He's Dark Element, so we're fine. But man, is that awkward. Didn't know what to do with that for a little bit, so I slowed down a little bit. Stop talking, everybody. Jeez. It's really dumb that I'm only 6 seconds ahead. This run had everything going into it. It's just now bad RNG. Adam, please. And he's gonna switch out, isn't he? This is stupid. Look at this. Okay, go. Roll. Finally. Will this kill? No, should have gone for the devastating. Alright, we'll see if we can get the whatever it's called. Gosh darn it. Break. Yes. Oh my goodness. That was not the time for that. Oh, I don't have a split for this. This is awkward. See, that should have been a Ice 3 topple or an Ice 3 launch, but guy just went straight for the smash, so I didn't get anything out of it. What a jerk.
pleasant stroll.
Right. Where shall we head to next?
We made it. Good stuff.
Doesn't seem so bad.
All right. Cutscene time. So I have no extra crafting to make up on, which is really nice. So happy I don't have to do that. But I do, of course, have the questing to do now.
Don't you worry. I'd like you to trust us with this.
Whoa. Oh, yeah. I was like, oh. It's not the way I wanted to go. Oh, wait, it is the way I wanted to go. This is a different category.
Nice change of pace.
Awkward.
You scratch our backs?
Even on familiar ground, we must
attack the Ofa here. Go pick up some trash. Just like my life, gotta just pick up the trash. I want main gate. Silly. I'm silly. That's all I have to say about it. I was like, yeah, I want to go this way. Which way is this way again? Oh yeah, that way.
Becoming addictive.
Is that all the spiral mistletoe I need? Or curious running leaves, and the answer is yes. It's also the spiral mistletoe I need because I need none of that. I'm silly. I'm so dumb. I should be good on fish restocking. I think I'm good. I'll grab one with the other arm, yeah. I guess what I'll do. Very nice. All right, we got to make our way to the scenic viewpoint. And by scenic, I mean it's beautiful. It's great to look at it. So you better all enjoy it in chat, or I'm going to be very upset. All right, absolutely fantastic. Let's get out of here. It's absolutely beautiful. Yep.
Stop where you are. I have to write about this in my journal.
No, you don't.
What a pleasant stroll.
I'd like you to trust us with this.
See, do I go for Ice 3 on McNeith? I think I do.
We cannot turn them away.
Because why not? Like, one of my favorite strats. Even though it does not really save all that much time. Right. I forgot. Let Bridge is actually a quick travel point that they have in this category.
A pleasant stroll.
Right. Where shall we head to next?
Why, thanks.
See what we get.
I think we can stop this.
Never again.
Break. Let's freeze this off. Never again. Hop the drone.
Just say the word.
How about this?
Catch. Stone. Couple.
I've got no time. Yeah.
I've got no
time. Well,
waiting for Adam. Oh my god, please break him. How many breaks can he avoid? This is impossible. Screw it. Low enough now. That was stupid. Stupid.
This is awkward.
What a pleasant stroll.
Right. Where shall we head to next?
This is becoming addictive.
Why'd I go arch? No, I needed cemetery. No.
It's quite the voyage.
Right. Where shall we head to next?
So awkward. The time loss. The 5-second time loss.
Nice change of pace.
All right. Remind me why we're here again.
Pleasant stroll.
Right. Where shall we head to next?
This is becoming addictive.
Good job, Hayes.
You're coming with me, treasure.
We knew Hayes could do it.
You're coming with me, treasure.
That was a nice change of pace.
Now, let me... pretty good, all things
considered. Okay. We'll make our way to Nox Proxumpty... Poxumpty? I don't know what it's called. Make our way to the thing. We're making our way to the thing. That's what we're doing. Excuse me, sir. Pardon me. Don't mean to be in your way. It would be very rude of me to, like, get in your way, wouldn't it? I think it would. That guy's really annoying because he could knock you off the bridge. Still don't know why that guy doesn't, like, have a name or something so he notices you every time. I really should have done that.
Oh,
well. I'm not here to complain about their design. I'm just here to play the game.
Change of pace.
All right, remind me why we're here again.
All right, definitely needed insects.
Aren't
so.
We intrepid?
Okay, well, at least I got one sticky stick there.
Shall we head to now?
You scratch our backs, and we'll scratch yours.
Thank God I have enough amber sweet fish. Oh, I forgot to pick up extra fish. This could be an issue. A fish issue. That pun was unwarranted, but... yeah, I knew I needed extra fish. I was... just didn't... forgot to do it. It's okay, I have the greatest fish backup of all time.
I won't lie. It feels good.
Wait, there's fish down here, isn't there? It's over somewhere this way, isn't it? I know there's fish in this darn town.
Shouldn't have.
How reliable.
This is one of those runs I knew I was short on fish because I got so many crabs and I just forgot to pick up extra fish. I feel really silly.
It has been
I literally was just like one fish pickup away from having enough. And now Vax is probably going to like look at this like post-mortem and be like, haha, told you you can be short on fish. And I'm like, yeah, I know exactly what it takes to be short on fish. I am no fool. Where's the fish at? Okay, the fish is over here. Should be fish down here. How is there not a fish point over here? What is this game? I know one of these docks has a fish point. Which one? This one. Okay.
This is becoming addictive.
Thank you for the grimdark crab. That's exactly what I not needed. Stupid. Stupid. I hate this game. It's just RNG thing after RNG thing today, just going wrong and wrong and wrong. Whatever.
I won't lie. It feels good.
It doesn't feel good. It feels like crap because this idiot screwed me over on fish, man.
Next,
just way too many dumb things going on in terms of I really want the RNG just to screw off today. I don't know what to say about it.
Gratitude.
Glad we were able to help out.
All
right, remind me why we're here again.
So I'm probably gonna lose time on this split, I think. If I don't, I don't know what to say other than what. I still have quite a few quests to turn in.
Much appreciated.
Give me a shout next time something happens.
I don't remember how many tries my PB is. I think it was like a dozen or so for Blue Gate Skip. All right, head back to the skate.
pleasant stroll.
Right. Where shall we head to next?
You have our gratitude.
Always happy to put a smile on people's faces.
Oh, I don't know if I'll go for ice 3 in this one. Last time I got pooped on for trying to go ice 3. Even though it's like not hard strat at all.
I think we've been spotted.
Yeah, we'll go ice 3. He should have Volt ready soon. Probably losing like a minute, which means it's all gonna come down to like end game again. Yay. I really don't know how Vax has managed to scooch so much time off.
Thanks
of this
for that.
He says that it, you know, with average RNG or whatever. I'm just like, I don't even know what average RNG is for you, buddy. There's just a whole lot of fishing for RNGs the way I see it. Oh, it actually might be saving time.
What his majesty asks of me.
Which is weird. I don't remember what I did wrong in my PvP then.
We could be of help.
But I'll take whatever time save I can get, really.
Well, this is awkward.
Why, thanks.
Much appreciated.
There, that should do it. In troubled times, we help each other.
Even on familiar ground, we must stay vigilant.
She sure does talk a lot for that quest. Especially for someone who's just giving the answer of no.
It was a nice change of pace.
All right.
Oh, sure, I'd love to not help. Let me talk all about it. Okay. Thanks, I guess.
I'm certain it'll
I forgot I could press A to skip that.
May I offer my assistance?
Laura's still sleeping. I skipped too early, clearly.
Right. Where shall we head to next?
All right, we're gonna head to Iridian Gate again, of course. It's like, I always forget about this little bit where we just run around and talk to people.
Even on familiar ground, we must stay vigilant.
All right, we'll have to see what we have for Muscle Branch here. Better have everything. Stupid. Good. 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 Jeez.
Skip and a jump later.
Even on familiar ground, we must stay vigilant.
No. Oh my god, talk to me. See, I'm trying to press up to get to the bottom option from the top. But apparently that doesn't work. Oops. She got to waste this hot 5 seconds there. Jerk.
Right. Where shall we?
I am honored.
A pleasant stroll.
Right. Where shall we head to next?
Thanks for that.
Suddenly, it all looks so different.
All right, remind me why we're here again?
Thanks.
Oh, that's so sweet.
I am honored.
Okay, head back to... Oh, we're doing Turco's Plateau now. Have to do some golfing. thinking about golfing.
Mission accomplished.
I hope it is a good shot today. You know, I hope he goes off in one. I hope he doesn't do any memes to me, but this guy's always kind of a meme-y little guy, so, you know, shouldn't expect too much, I guess.
Someone's pleased to see us.
They really have to start it off with the top one. Sure. Get over here. Both of you. There you go, that's better. Oh, there he goes.
I have to.
Oh, skip, please. Oh, whoops.
A nice change of pace.
All right, remind me.
Oh, no, this is right. This is right. Yeah. I was thinking for some reason I had to go to the palace first. I was like, no, that's not right.
You have our gratitude.
I won't lie. It feels good.
Thank you.
I think we've done what's expected of us.
All right, get the next +2 from this quest.
What a pleasant stroll.
Right, where shall we head to next?
I really need to reset my best splits on Community 3 and 4.
Thank you. I am honored.
Skip this, please. Keep forgetting about that cutscene. That's just a little weirdest spot they put a cutscene at. There's no, most of the times after you get the friend list up, it doesn't have a cutscene right after it.
What a pleasant stroll.
Right. Where shall we head to next?
Reliable.
Great. Another problem solved.
Head to Speffin Inn.
Pleasant stroll.
Shouldn't have.
Turn in fish quest. Fish, 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 fish. Fishy.
Well, this is awkward.
we were able to help out.
Oh boy, more cutscenes. My favorite. I mean, the cutscenes are nice. You can skip them compared to the text you have to mash through. Oh, come on, that was a dog. Alright, I think I'm going even on time here. Which is okay with me.
That was quite the voyage.
Right, where shall we head to next?
Gotta grab bugs while I'm at it. I think I need like one or two.
Alright, remind me why we're here again.
Good job, Minoth. I definitely got enough sticky stick for the rest of the run. Be up to the game to if I have enough of the other stuff.
I wanna rest now.
I don't, let's keep going. Screw you going slow, Mithra. We go fast. This is a speed run. Can't you notice by the calming, relaxing music that this is a speed run? Jesus. Rude.
Skip and a jump later.
Even on familiar ground, we must stay vigilant.
Oh my goodness, thank you for the long load screen. What? That load was terrible. The load was really bad, not gonna lie. Every once in a while, you just get a load that you're like, this is definitely not the normal load length. That was one of them. It's not that often, but can it happen to you? And you're just like, oh, great. Looks like I'm pretty even actually on the split, which is nice. I like being even. Even's a nice thing for a split where like almost nothing happens for like 10 minutes, 15 minutes. Wow, what a split.
And a jump later.
Oh yeah, this load screen takes forever normally. This one actually is one of the long load screens, and I don't know why.
pleasant stroll.
Right. Where shall we head to next?
Looks like it's all going to come down to getting Blue Gate skipped quickly. Not a good sign. Not a good sign at all. Yay. Woo. Malice 2 could also troll us. That was definitely a triple stack in my PV.
We made it. Good stuff.
Though I think even double stack can do most of the work in that fight. I don't think triple stack is fully necessary. Even though, like, the difference between double and single stack is ridiculous, but the difference between, like, double and triple stack is not as big as you think it'd be. There is a difference, though. It is there.
Let's get down to business. This came out very
Holocharm, nice. Aegis, nice. Yeah.
Who'd make a good lead?
I can still improve. I have to.
47's the team? Okay.
What an incredible feeling.
I guess we'll play safe on this one. We won't get put on the pouch items until we get past the first bits. Even though it's smarter to put the pouch items now. We'll do it later.
It takes time and effort to get this good.
I shall aim ever higher.
I can keep on going, especially at this rate. Standing on the shoulders of titans. Work hard enough, and our efforts won't be in vain. Standing on the shoulders of...
Tempered by discipline. Tempered by discipline.
This should be wild.
Is it me, or have I become stronger?
It's what I get for keeping up my training.
Affinity max attack. Affinity max attack. Massive melee Mithra. Check some charts.
I need
more growing to do.
Think I will make.
It would seem. You can roll.
I'll be.
That should be everything, yeah. Okay.
Ah, this is new.
This place would make a perfect base of operations.
You know, I wonder what's in that chest. It's probably not worth it, but... You always get curious, right? You're like, ooh, there's the thing. What's inside the thing? Is it a thingy kind of thing? Because I like the thingy kind of thing.
Happy to oblige.
It doesn't matter.
Why don't you?
I guess we'll stick with these?
Sure, we'll stick with those. Why not? I don't know why she says that. I think my favorite one is when, like, you run out of pouch items and Laura asks if we're out of snacks. And I'm like, oh, that's funny. It's like, oh, we out of snacks. I'm like, oh, I guess,
doesn't
sadly.
Seem so bad.
Cry a big sad tear. Rest in peace, snacks. I hate running around this stupid tower. Anyways. Stacked up. Who went down? That's bad. Oh, over here. What is this? Slow down, whoa. Calm down, game. Do something here. Why is, like, Laura waiting to walk over to me? I really hate that.
According to the locals, the horrors come out at night here.
I'm on the wrong side. Very awkward. Let's go the other way. I have a lot of time to hit Blue Gate Skip. We'll see how this goes. And by it goes, I mean it's gonna go terribly. It's gonna go terribly.
We made it. Good stuff.
Doesn't seem so bad. Well, here we are.
I say we rest a bit. Who's in?
Nope, no good. I didn't have the right angle on that.
Careful now, team.
That's what happens when you stop paying.
But I can at least tell when the angle's wrong. Oh, that looked really good. It's such a shame you have to like keep your fingers off the forward and you're off the off the analog stick after a certain point. This game sucks. Anyways.
What a pleasant stroll.
Right. Where shall we head to next?
Hey, there we go. Fourth try, I guess. Time save galore, though. I hate this game. I hate this game. I hate this category so much. I cannot stand it. Wait.
We made it.
Okay, there we go.
Good stuff.
Doesn't seem so bad.
No, not accessories. Pouch setup.
I am always learning. Grant me the wisdom to lead ever better. There is still much experience.
I'm coming along in leaps and bounds.
Okay, we got the hard one down. And then the last thing is...
You can rely on me.
Yeah, okay, we're good. I got toppled. That is insanely unlucky. Okay, there's a break. Please do not switch to Laura. Switch to Laura. I can't believe him. And then he smashed. You guys suck at this game. I had it. Got robbed. There's armor. I did not see that launch coming. Laura's going down.
I'll do it.
Just die. I should have let the Geon stay up. Oh well. I can't believe I got toppled. And then I can't believe the second one, I got it. And then it was just, there was tier 3 Brigid, which is the reason I missed that last one. That is such a shame. Well, luckily this run's not great, this run sucks. Let's not get hit by that cyclone. I would like water. There's water. If I get wind, that'd be really good. Of course, that's up to Team Laura. There we go, there's wind. Whoa, that is uncanny time of break. Sure, take E3, why not? Alright, just off an Aurora time now. I think this is a triple stack break, which is funny. Ultimate Aurora break. Ultimate Aurora top. Alright, waste some of his Monado armor.
Magnificent.
I have never seen Hugo do taunt three times in a row. What on earth just happened there? That really should have been a... Oh, shit. Hey, I dodged it somehow. That's amazing. I wanted to switch there so bad, but I didn't get it in time. Alright. See if we can turn that into anything better. Okay. Good. Hugo. You know, this is really overkill. This is very, very overkill. But, you know, if it kills, it kills. For my moms. What a cool guy. All right, see if we can get this. What a jerk. Yeah, I'm not gonna keep trying. Oh boy, what a dickhead. That's one heck of a time for Rolling Edge, buddy. An improvement. Wait, no, I'm not second place now, am I? Gosh damn it. We're third place now? Please don't make me third place. We have to go check this. We have to go check this. I don't want to be third. I want to be fourth. Why did I do run to this? I want to be fourth place. This is stupid. Yeah, that's third place. Damn it. That sucks.
Shameless.
That's stupid. I don't want third. I want fourth. I'm going to submit this time as 21, 22, 52, 53. We'll see if Gren catches it. That's what we're going to do. That's what we're going to do. I'm pretty sure Grant's going to catch it, but we're not going to tell anybody about this time. We're just going to submit it as 1 second slower than third place. Because, like, here's the thing. If you're fourth place, you get Turters as your icon. But if you get third place, you get this ugly bronze icon, and I don't like it.
As long as there are people,
always be strife, I suppose.
Don't say that. Things can change. There's always hope.